Hey there, how are you doing? This is Kali from Tech Fans. Yes. In this video, we will see how to revert to MIUI. If you have done any mistake or the device is not booting, boot loop, or you are not happy with this custom ROM or the GSI, it is important to know how to revert back like earlier. So in this video, we will see that. I have uploaded all the required files in the TechFancy's drive and provided the link in the description of this video. In simple terms, you need to download and install ADB fastboot drivers and the MI flash tool. After that, you should need a fastboot ROM of your device. In my case, it is Redmi Note 11 India unit and the code name is Space. So I will go ahead and download this fastboot ROM. Once you have all the required files, extract the fastboot ROM and paste it onto desktop. Earlier when I found that doing it from any partition gave me some error, so pasting it on desktop solved my issue. So I recommend you also to paste it onto the desktop. Now you need to connect your device in fastboot mode. For that you can power off and then volume down and power key. Now on PC, open MI flash tool and then click on the select and navigate to the folder where you have the fastboot ROM extract. Now make sure you select the folder right above the fastboot ROM which contains the files. In bottom you can see that tool fetches all batch files, flash all except data storage and flash all and lock. Here I am not going to lock my bootloader, so I am selecting just flash all option. Now once the device is connected in fastboot, just click on refresh button. The tool will show the device. Now we are all set and ready to flash. It takes like 3 to 5 minutes. So once it is flashed, the device will automatically reboot to the system. It is booted now. I will complete the FRP. That's all. We have successfully flashed MIUI and now we can go ahead and try other stuffs. So thank you for watching. If you are a new Redmi 11 user, please visit our Redmi Note 11 development journey series for more videos in the playlist. Kotmoto.